So here we are at the National Hardware Show. I'm with Carol Logan, and you have, talk about organization. She's got the most awesome product for organizing drawers, any kind of storage, even closets, wherever. Tell me about it, Carol.
Well, this is called the Duffy Organizer. And I originally designed it for drawers because my children's drawers when they were little and my own, my underwear, all the little things that we have, underpants and bras and slips and stockings, then you've got belts and scarves, all those things in the drawer just mix up together and you waste a lot of time trying to find one sock that goes to this other one that you have.
That's where that other sock
and
goes.
That's, right. Yeah, they conspire against you to hide as soon as you close the drawer. So this way you have a compartment for each category, and the window on the top, when people say, why does it have to have a top? It does, because if you're not naturally organized, you will throw your stuff in there and it'll spill over the top.
Right.
I'm not naturally organized, so I have these in all of my drawers. It forces you to choose which one you need, put it in there, and the top goes down. You will not throw anything on top because you just can't.
Right.
And it's if you have them filling up the drawer like this arrangement here, you're going to put them in one or the other. Also, one of the things that I like about it is that when I try to straighten my drawers and I have all this stuff, it's a nightmare. But this way, when I have a couple minutes, I take out one, I go in there, take everything out, take out the things I don't use anymore, and then put everything back and straighten up one. And I don't want to do the rest of them today.
Right.
I'll do the rest of them some other time.
Well, the other cool thing is they have
works.
A little window in the front as well. So if you're
exactly.
putting them on a closet shelf or something, you can see what's inside the container.
Right. I have some over here that are stacked, as you can see. I have some shoes. And yeah, you can stack them so you can take them out and you can sit them on top of your dresser or you can sit them on a hutch. They're really nice for the changing tables that when mothers have for babies, and they've got those shelves underneath. And I've had a couple of people tell me that they use the baskets and they like them, but they have a cat or something where they have dust or they have cat hair. And they want to keep them clean. And this is not, I mean, this is effortless. You just let go of it and it goes down. So their baby's things stay clean.
And the other thing is they fold up very compact for storage.
Yeah, they fold flat. Right. And I actually take mine when I travel and put them in a hotel in the drawer. And so everything is not sliding up and down. And then I fold them back up and take them home. So I travel with mine quite a bit.
Well, speaking of travel, we travel around a lot in a motorhome, and these would be perfect for motorhomes.
So you've told me. That's a really good idea. And we had a motorhome, and now when I think back, I totally understand what you're saying.
Well, you've got to force yourself to be organized when you're in a tight space like that, and these would be fantastic.
Right.
Well, Carol, thank you. Wonderful
thank
product,
you.
And we look forward to watching it grow, and we'll help you get the word out.
Okay.
Great.
Great.
Thank you.
Thanks.